Private eye drama, Mannix. One of the keys to the show's success was keeping the gruff but good-hearted main character Joe Mannix alive.
Good thinking.
So the show's writers usually had gun-wielding bad guys hit Mannix with their guns rather than shoot him. On the occasions when Mannix does get shot at...
I get shot at a lot.
You'll notice that he either A, is just barely missed, B, pretends to be dead until the danger passes, or C, on the very rare occasions that he actually gets shot, he's always hit in the shoulder or arm.
No, it's just a scratch.
Stay tuned for more fascinating looks behind the scenes of TV Land.